strength to get going.
Yeah, like having hopefully get some get the sub of incred in, and it's like your problem.
Yeah. I've never played this level.
Okay, so it's the coolest splatling. Because, so, like, you notice how you can, like, charge it? And then when while you're shooting, you can just, like, charge it.
Oh, that's incredible.
Yeah. And then, so, like, the first half circle of any, full shot is going to be, like, a short range mode.
Yeah.
That's, like, good if someone runs at you. And then, otherwise, you just have, like, your normal shots.
If I were to do any kind of splatling, I would do this. I love that you can try.
Yeah, no, it's like this is like the best splat, like, for people who don't play though. Since, like, you can just charge it and it feels good.
So I'm backline, huh?
Yeah. All points were early.
Oh yeah, I kind of despise them.
Yeah, it's like, yeah, no, it's like Ballpoint and Nautilus are the two that are like easier to get into because you can like, you don't have to like commit to your shot or runway. Okay. Oh god, I have to play up for the first time in my life. What the fuck do I do? Okay. All right. Yes. Well, the carbon already got me.
Oh, we're all dead.
Yeah. I'm starting to think having everyone on things they don't usually play wasn't the best idea. Carbon is still back here. It's a jet.
Yep. Wow, I come out of time.
A little bit, but like, even then, it's like the only thing I've played in terms of like pseudo frontline or like it's Wiper and Junior. And those play a very different game than this.
Oh, yeah, it's not because we like are playing shit we never play. Don't look at mine.
Yeah.
Yup. My D. Oh no, I got one.
One more than me. Ooh, number one zone anchor though, somehow.
Okay, I'm really cool in my outfit right now though. I look really cute.
Ooh. Yeah.
I got overall splatter.
Yeah, you got the one. Oh, what was that?
It was all me, baby. I think it was right at the end because I had inkjet.
Yeah. I mean, to be fair, we do have effectively two backlines. Three with them. Yeah. No, we have me as the, we have our backline player as the only person playing, like, a full-on frontline weapon.
Played tri-stringer.
Yeah, no, that's true. That's
I feel more comfortable with the tri-stringer than I do this lot of stuff.
Okay.
I'll die. Oh wow, we all died right away?
Oh shit. Right. Weapons can kill. I forgot front lines that kill are like a thing. Yeah, Tri-Strike is very good for that. Oh boy. How to get you to? It didn't technically get. Oh right, Oh god, I jumped now. Shit's fucked.
I'm not.
I got the third. Yeah, I'm striking. They got two on the left.
I got
Tetris are coming around. Left. I don't know. I'm dealing with the Tetris in our base. Got one of them. They got two. Frozen zone. Yeah, they're both in zone.
I'm dead. What are you?
Alright, Octo got me. Yeah, since we have the charger, we could probably play up a little more.
Whoa.
Yeah, for this map, you either go to like the left or like all the gates. Yeah. No, we like actually capped zone a couple of times, so.
I was number one flat zone guard.
Hell yeah. Well, the quality of the car good. Probably be good. It's like, they're not even awards, they're just, like, genuine insults, like, how long have you been playing this? You have 5 stars on this thing, and you've been this bad? Just, what are you doing with your life?
Good morning.
You've been playing since release, and your rank is that low? That's embarrassing. Okay. That one's not their fault. Well, yeah, for daring to want to play something cool. That one. Yep.
Yeah, that was
Booyah. doing to, like, actually jump in.
Oh, I traded with my inkjet.
Nice. Oh god, I have to be the one to push up. Gross. No. Stop this. I want to go back to... I want to go back to taking control. Here's the one. Bullet coming down.
Died. I don't know.
Okay, there's one. Yeah,
I
saw it. Rush
me, and then I'm dead. It's like battling stuff.
Yeah. Got one. Trade with machine. Taking gap. For my life over on the left, we got two there.
I just feel like I can't fight as easy as I like to do.
Or you can just fight from far away.
Yeah, I know. I'm not good at that.
Goal is down.
Yeah, I'll spray it.
Got him. Yeah, I got me on left zone. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting the hang of it. I need to learn how jumping, because I don't normally jump.
Okay, with the dark.
Yep, there he is. Got him. Ah, Spider-Man's coming. Watch out. Got one. If I could have warned you, I would. Got to. Fuck, I'm out of ink. No! Damn, I got
him. All they have to do is pop around me.
Sentence that makes sense. Oh boy. Oh, they had a sploosh.
Yeah.
Yeah! Well, I think they've been getting around me. Whatever. The one that's only leaving.
How does the worst thing in the game
flies lower than you think.
Oh, I feel like that can even be something awesome. Getting killed a lot.
Yeah, well, admittedly, like, this comp is a little rough for you. Yeah, having we like desperately need an extra frontline to help you out. Because I don't know what I'm doing. So I think I'm doing sort of the me thing of like sort of going after weird angles and I'm like, oh wait. That works less good when I don't have other people doing the normal thing.
Yeah.
Which is this painting? Okay. Last time. Good to know.
Oh, playing solo.
Except for a charger player again.
Yeah.
It's like that. I feel like one of the worst classes to solo with, I feel for him. That's not Rainmaker. Oh, I guess I didn't. Okay. Well, considering Benji's locking in a charger, probably. Yeah.
You wanna do that one? Do that one? What should I do?
Maybe not, I guess.
don't know what's going
on. Here, we'll get the license.
I'm picking up those. Okay. Oh, it's this. Platoon 2, I was really good at 5 bosses. But now it looks different.
It do look different. I like this.
It was very funny. Burst Bomb Ink Armor, Tri-Slosher, and it was awesome.
And that like
toxic mist.
Yeah. That's cool. Toxic mist. It would make sense if it wasn't bad. Like that's sort of like my feelings on like half of the kids in the new season. Just like
I forgot.
It'd be cool if they weren't good.
I forgot there's like, another Tri-Slosher. What's the kid on the other Tri-Slosher?
Tactical and Busy.
Wow, that's
a good one. They're very good, Busy. They also got two.
Yeah, on one Busy. We have to play the other Tri-Slosher.
I think if anything, just having them.
Oh, boy. Oh, I couldn't even play this.
Oh. Yeah, don't push up when you're the only one alive, especially if you're playing this character. Oh boy, they're crabbing.
That one. That tall people. Back on time. They're jumping in.
Not one. Coming.
Luna's coming around as well.
There you go. Oh boy. Yeah. God, we have too many back weapons, that's not good.
Kiki. You're not allowed to go up there and I see you thinking about it. We've got 1 year.
Yeah, I mean, we're messing around.
Not helping my catalog.
Genuinely shocked that I somehow had a positive KD there.
I did too. Wow.
Huh.
I felt like I
did nothing that game, so I'm just like, how the fuck did that happen?
I was getting trades. At least. And then I guess.
It's like, I would be throwing the shield out, like, shoot in the vicinity of a person, and then, like, you know, tickle them because Rellas don't do damage for some reason, and then die.
If you're dumb enough to get hit by a Brella, I feel like it should be given.
Well, like, the weapon, like, it's just that literally the shots don't hurt. I have to be, like, literally in their face to one shot.
I want to kill the dummies with my exhaust. Damn it.
Donnie Slay's end? Oh. I thought it was... I liked them a lot more when I thought it was both of them as Donnie Slay's.
I'm alive. They traded the brush.
You have something on tower, right? Okay, now this feels way dumber.
Well, on the map,
Oh, there's a person behind us. Yeah.
Aww.
I mean, hey. 35 is a damn good first push. Okay, you're there. Yeah, he's fighting me. Oh, wow. Oh, Spidey. That was a pretty sick reach lighting.
Oh, I don't have ink.
Yeah.
Oh.
Should be weak. Yeah, no, we like actually did something back there. No, Tense is fun. I just wish I like had other parts to this kit that did things, and also wish I did damage. Eh, I wasn't doing hot either.
I'm just throwing an empty cup in there.
Thank you.
I land two shots on it, but it doesn't. Because I do like 30 damage. Yeah, no. I want to love Ken so bad. No, because the villain is still not good. If they release new kits for it, but don't, like, give it something useful, I'm gonna be upset. Like, it deserves something after all this. It's a funny bubble. Buster's a bubble. Regular blaster range is shorter than I thought.
Hmm.
Flinks is slowly rolling up our ramp behind Bill.
I don't know what you meant.
That. Yeah. Oh, let's go, teammate. Wow. That was.
Mm-hmm.
masters are.
Oh, it's about time. Oh, we finally get this place. I see a little bunny. My catalog went up twice.
Ooh, good job, teammate.
Yeah,
I didn't want to say anything, but I was like, oh, yeah. No, it's like kind of
me
one number
well.
Off in every regard. Yeah, no. Like, you know, thinking back on it, yeah, it felt like almost every time I died, I would see them kill the person who got me. Yeah. Yeah. Ah. Oh. I can't wait for Squiffer to get, like, a hit that works. That would be so cool. Why are there three people on the right?
They're like, let's go get them, boys!
What the fucking blaster doing?
They're out of the tower, they all came running. Oh, shit!
Ground Traveler, let's go! Was Shamoop. And communication error.
Mm-hmm.
It's late enough, I'm down.
I won one game.
Yeah, no, it was very so. I was playing 10. Like, yeah, I not expecting to do good. No. No. Not at all.
I got the banner. The one with the swordfish. It's like 95. I got the 52 gal card, which apparently I didn't have.
I feel like you should get that, like, earlier. Yeah.
Someone's post is, I like spoon. And they're
brave
walking
opinion.
Around like a little cowboy. Which one? I'm playing Death of the Wild.
That's the game that came before that.
Yeah.
Wow.
I want to jump off the ledge and paraglide. Yeah.
I mean, that's fair.
I was trying to kill the guardian.
Oh, I mean, that'll do it.
Yeah. And then I just ran into the forest, and the old man was like, if you want to cook, you can cook, but you can tell me how. And then like a giant woke up and just instant killed me, and I was like, this game sucks. So this time around, you know, I started over, and I was like, I'm just going to really try to do what the game's telling me to do, and not kill the guardian.
Yeah.
And I had a much better time. Now I have two divine beasts. I'm working on the third, but also not really because I don't want to do it right now. I just found a shit ton of Koroks, like in this one little area.
Yay, Koroks. I such a cool part of the game. I hate them. Yeah. Oh, absolutely not, yeah.
They did it.
Okay, but for counter argument, like unless they're on a cliff or something, you can just like stick them to your horse and just like drag them over there, and it's really funny. No, like, I love just, like, going down roads with the horses and just, like, seeing what shows up down there.
Yeah, I was gonna switch back to Breath of the Wild. I have to physically put the game in, though, which is annoying. Well, it's not even that. It's more so that I also have a physical of Splatoon 3. I have two physicals, and those are like the two games I play. So I have to switch.
No. I don't know, is there like a free, easy content thing we can do for like 10 minutes? Something to make a YouTube video out of? I don't know, just like a generic, like, what do you think about the kids? Whoa. Or what about them? What do you think about them? No, the new ones. It's topical. Just like talking, just sort of like, yeah, going over the new stuff. Oh yeah, what do you think about the kids?
The children.
There's a bunch of them.
And I just didn't understand.
No. Yeah, it's chugging tomato sauce. That's cool. Hell yeah. Alright. So let's just
Benji, I'm at that spot I marked, the weird glowy thing, and there's nothing here.
Alright, let's I'm just gonna go down the list and just base instinct. What kind of vibes you feeling? From each of the new ones. All right, so let's start with the new blaster. They gave it sprinkler reef slider.
Yeah. Reef slider? Like, what are you gonna do after you're in there?
Like,
does it work short range?
Yeah, because its thing is it pretty much has like. It's like a Luna if you jump and a range blaster if you don't.
Okay.
So it's like. I mean, like, I can see how it could be good if the individual components were all like usable, but unfortunately two of the three just aren't. Like, you know, blasters are bad at painting, so giving them paint thing so they can get the special is cool, and then reef slider's like a way to get in. Getting in is also something they struggle with, but like they just yeah. It's just nothing. I wish it was something, but it's not. Yeah. Yeah, that was funky. Pip. I don't know. It's like, I don't really see that. Mostly because, like, then I would expect the, like, other kids to be good. I think that's sort of where I'm seeing it is, like, I don't see it as them wanting to give bad kids. I think it's just literally, like, you know, hearts in the right place, but there's just so many, like, hearts that are super undertuned. Which makes me hopeful that, like, you know, they have a lot of the weaker subs on the new weapons. Maybe they'll, that's like a sign that they'll catch them to be good. Or like at least not bad. Oh, sick. Damn, Zelda. Alright, yeah, does NZAP have that? I mean, does Zap not? Really? Doesn't have like a little Nintendo logo on it? I'm like genuinely surprised. Oh no, it does. It does say Nintendo on it. Yeah. It's just that it's in like tiny red letters instead of like massive, big ol' super scope for the super boys. All right, I completely forgot that the new brush existed. Yeah, which is weird because it looks like it's gonna be cool. Really, I'm like, I think
I'm excited for it.
I mean, it's more of a interesting mid-range option for brush, which is, you know, it's a very me thing because brushes are just like the opposite of everything I look for in a weapon. So the idea of one where it's like, not only do you not have to like destroy your trigger, but also like I don't have to be right next to someone. So like just having a brush that's not hell to use looks cool. It's kids not awful. Like curling wave. Oh yeah. Yo. Oh, that's okay. Just put down something funny. Make a machine penis. Okay. Right. Oh. Yeah, speaking of the game saying no, let's talk about the kit that's making people say no to the game. Mm-hmm. New wipey. I think the biggest thing is that you just didn't want more than one of any of the previous missile weapons in a comp, because they were all like, they're all more or less backline. Ah. Yeah, but that's still a real good pistol. Yeah, having like an actual beacon weapon. Yeah, real beacons. Like, probably. Just tears of everything. Jesus. Build a robot. Oh, I'm gonna build half a robot. You know what? Funny wipe. It's over. Let's talk about the real weapon. Big Swig's back, baby. It did for a little bit. And then it came back a little. But now it's back for real. Rain marker. I mean, genuinely, like, Swig doesn't care about sub anyway. Like, it's not a point sensor. No, it's, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, having something that isn't vacuum on it makes it a lot better.
I just got a shrine quest, and it's immediately said complete. Like, apparently I already did it without knowing.
Sick.
Said I followed the ancient sword women. So one
of doing something without knowing it, how about that Splattershot Nova, huh? No, it makes perfect sense, because you get all those assists, right? It's got mine and Inkjet. Whoa! I mean, again, well, no, that was Junior. Junior just doesn't have a main weapon. It's bombs. I don't know. It's one of those where it's like, if they buff it, I can see it being cool. But I think that's just me going, I see something that's on the ballpoint kit and I'm like, oh, that's just like ballpoint. And then I like it. Yeah, but also, like, the individual pieces are good, too. Yeah. You know what is a ballpoint? A 10. I was ready to go to bat for 10 before tonight. No. No. It's decent. It's Trizuka Mine. Yeah. But, like, holy shit. God, just, like, literally, I shoot, like, 3 times, and people no die. That's bad. I don't care if they're meta, I just want them to, like, not feel bad to use. Like, I just... God, it's one of those things where it's like, I always felt like, oh, you know, all the people saying like, oh yeah, umbrellas do no damage. That's overblown. No. No, holy shit. Like, people just do not die. Yeah, but like, you need to be right in there. And even then, it's a crapshoot. Okay, I really should have done these in order, because now I don't remember what we've done or not. The Tetris exists. I don't think either of us really care. Yeah. Don't you jump, you just have to like not move while you jump. Yeah, you're right. The heavy splatling deco kit really is creepy with its point sensor and tracker. Oh, it's the new heavy. I'm down for H3 with like functional things attached to it. Go eat. You know what else? Rapid press. That's the new Rapid Pro kit. Angle shooter killer whale. Honestly, I don't think it's that bad for it. It just needs it. Get buff the sub and it's fine. I mean, whale's fine. Okay. So I think if there's one buff that would be very funny. Make it do double damage if someone's marked. Just randomly it becomes a yes! Yeah, bootleg backline. I want it so bad. It would be so funny. It would like make every angle shooter weapon be like, yeah, give me point sensor, friends. I think it won't be good, but it'll be very funny. That's what we're trying to do. Yeah. You want a hot match, not pressure that makes people happy. Why are we going here? Yes, why are you just falling off? Yeah, I guess I should ask, like, how far are you, like, main story-wise? Okay. So you have a bit of a posse. Yeah. The mine. I've done all of them. Yeah. Oh, that one. Yeah. I was like, oh yeah, you mean the fire temple, right? I did that one like last night, and I just forgot. You're just like, oh, cool thunderstorm. Yeah. Oh, that was very funny. The robot was cool for like an hour. Yeah. Like, it's kinda cool. But then I was like, it's not that cool. And I wish that her brother was here. I just like looking at him. I think he's neat. He's neat.
I'm not listening.
Yeah.
I'm trying to. Gosh, it's 600? Or is it the 1,000? Oh no, it's times 20. It's 600 for 20 of them. Bomb arrows.
I mean, I can imagine that a lot, because I run out a lot. Like once I got my boy the bomb blow upper, like here, you can just like take robot, put a rock on it. Eh, no, I mean like that's. That's the one, like, use case for robot, is you can just do stuff down there and not freak out too bad.
I can't find anyone to tell me about the ace, whatever, in the desert, or whatever, the highlands. What was? It's in the highlands. It's in the highlands. He said go talk to someone in town. That's what I'm trying to do.
Congratulations. Oh, that's cool.
Who's like that?
Cool. Well, I played the first 5 seconds of Advance Wars, so I think, you know, our things are very comparable. I don't know. I literally booted up to the menu, and then you said, oh, it's 12:08, and then I just kind of quietly closed it. I will play it some other day, months from now, probably. Oh. Yeah. I mean, I'm like... Yeah, it's like, as far as I know, I'm done with all the dungeons, so it's pretty much... Once I get bored and do the final boss, then I'd probably be done for... Probably ever. One of those games where it's like there's so much in it, but also like because there's so much in it, I know I have to like do everything I want to do before I finish it, because otherwise I just won't do it.
That's me. I'm like, I'm gonna do everything I want to do in Breath of the Wild before I think about doing two.
It's like I explored enough, and I'm like, no, because if I take a break, my brain's gonna like find something else shiny to care about, and then I'm just gonna not do it ever again. Fuck anyone in your stream that watches this or the VOD that cares about Survivor Season 44. Carolyn deserves better. Yeah.
I think I found the person I was trying to find.
Less votes than hype. It's like her, Heidi getting votes makes sense. Heidi getting more votes than hype. But it's just like, why? Like, I know, like, they probably showed a lot of her because, like, the Tika 3 only characters in the show, and also she's TV old, but like... God damn. Yeah. Cluck, cluck, go climb that horse. Yeah, climb the horse.
Thank you.
remember who was on the jury because this cast was Speaking of pooping, how about that Julie Squelcher's kit?
I don't remember what it was.
I think it's... I like that he's a bird. And this will be heresy among certain parts of the Zelda fandom. I didn't care about Kaz. He was just a bird. Maybe I missed. Yeah, he was just a bird with an instrument. I wanted a bird with an instrument. I'd go play Wind Waker. Wait, did Natalie play an instrument? Am I talking on my butt? Yeah. It made sense. Stream. Go away, stream.